Thank you. Hey, fool.
I was watching this stuff. like what was it? The All Out. I had to watch it before I came on party chat.
How do you like it?
All Out was really good. Yep. The only thing that I did not like was the fact that the Young Bucks and Kenny Omega were the first trios champions.
Yep.
That's the only thing I didn't like. Because, right, I mean, the match was great. I had no problem with the match. I just hated the fact that they were the first champions. Yep, WWE was holding her back.
What are you playing right now, fool?
I'm gonna do my dailies and I'm gonna play something else.
I'm in a Pokemon doing one of my weekly.
Okay.
I saw you on Racing Last Night the other day.
The new season of Rocket League starts tomorrow.
Waiting for the best show to order. Waiting for the best show to give up between the three big show.
Hold on. I can't hear you. I turned his volume up on his name.
What a bitch from way down.
Do what?
The best show this week. What was it, you think?
Worlds Collide was really good.
The Ricochet match was really good. Hey, like that match, the one with Ricochet.
Really good match.
Method of Yo, you think?
I don't know about that. That's possible.
I know it'll be up there, though. It'll be at least a tough fight.
I tell you what, if it is match of the year, it's got a tough fight on its hands between it. Between that match and the one with Sheamus and Gunther. To do that match was match of the night.
You know, I think I had to do with Dominic, though. You know what they gotta do with him, I think, for a storyline?
They were messing with ideas about turning him heel. I just didn't know how they were gonna do it, when they were gonna do it.
Or even... How can you say that Ray said he real dad, but Eddie was the real dad? Like they did a long time ago?
You know what? I don't think they'll do that out of respect for Eddie.
Okay.
I don't think they'll go that far.
If he was alive, that would be a good storyline, you think, if they did that?
Well, yeah, I mean, it could work, but I wouldn't push it now, because, like I said, it'd be too disrespectful on him, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, because look, get they want him to be a dominant champion. But you're not that dominant if you have to have help winning the matches.
Nope. Every match they help him with. Every match. It makes him look weak, I think.
It does make Roman look weak.
If it was so often, it would be okay, but all the time?
Yeah.
So that one guy, the brother, he was the NXT brother, he?
Who's the dude that helped Roman?
No, the other guy with Rock Jaw.
Yeah, that was,
Giovanni?
Giovanni da Vinci,
So that gimmick done then?
No, that gimmick's still going on because I don't think they're going to go back to their old names. Because Gunther don't want to go back to his old name.
I hear CM Punk's in trouble from AEW.
Hey, CM Punk started a fight with the Bucks and Kenny Omega and a few other people backstage.
What he mad about, though?
I don't know. Go ahead, Tony Khan. Let that shit slide and let it make your company look bad.
You think what about MJF? Should he have cashed in that night or no? I think he should have cashed in that night.
The casino ladder match, that poker chip that they have to get, it's basically a money in the bank. They can cash it in whenever they want. I say in the next couple of months, MJF's gonna be champion.
Yeah.
Yeah, next couple of months, MJF's gonna be champion.
You think it'll be good though?
Possible, man. them. What's the objective of this mission?
You take Go Brown?
Braun Strowman destroys everybody.
Oh no.
Watch him hunt down Roman. I'd like to know the whole storyline behind the Miz Dexter Lumis thing.
Yeah. It's creepy, though.
Thank you.